if jumping to conclusions was an Olympic sport.